Fatima. I am telling two story. The monkey and the crocodile. Once upon a time, in the middle of the forest, there was river. In that river, there lived an old crocodile. He was not able to hunt anymore because he was weak. One day, he was hungry. Oh, it is very difficult to hunt land now. When he sat under a tree, a monkey saw the crocodile and asked, "Why are you so sad, crocodile? Take some apples. They are very tasty." "Thank you, dear monkey. Can you please give me these apples every day?" "Okay, crocodile." And the monkey gave the crocodile some apples. And the crocodile ate the apples every day. One day thought to eat the monkey heart. So he thought an idea. He asked the monkey that my friend went to meet you. The monkey was happy and said, "Yes, I will be very happy meet him." He sat on the crocodile back. But when they were in the center of the river, he told the monkey that, "I went to eat your heart and now I will eat your heart." The monkey thought of a plan. He said, "The crocodile, but I forgot my heart on the tree." So the crocodile said, "That go and take your heart and give it to me." The monkey said that, "What a foolish crocodile you are. Oh, you can't take your heart from the body. And I gave you so sweet apples. But now I will never give you those apples. Now you are not my friend." The crocodile was very hungry and realized his mistake. Moral: one should thoroughly before take any action.